on, guys, welcome back to the channel. We are here at Cayuga Lake. Cayuga, I think it's Cayuga. I don't think it's Cayuga, I think it's Cayuga. What do you guys think? Drop it down in the comments below. Anyway, we're here, day one of practice for, what is this, stage five already on the Bass Pro Tour. We're up north. Cannot complain at all. Big largemouth, big smallmouth, big everything in Cayuga. And I'm excited to get out here and hopefully find a few fish. I'm not sure what's going to be going on here, but I'm sure there's going to be some smallmouth spawning if the weather allows me to see them, find them, catch them. Largemouth are going to be all over the place. Be some grass. I'm idling away from the ramp now and I see some grass has grown up. Looks good. Water temperature is looking good. I think this is going to be a wild tournament. It's a bunch of big fish, big weights. I can't wait. Let's go find some. We got about a 17-hour day here today. Long days on the water, but the time flies when you're on a great fishery and having fun. So I'm excited, ready to get after it. Let's go.
From Fish USA. I was never really a fan of these little lip gripper things, whatever they're called, but they are awesome for dealing with pike and catfish. Stuff that you don't really want to lip.
Thank you.
go like that. Now he is hooked. That is a northern pike. Thank you. Do not come again.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
bigger from up there than out here.
Yeah, oh, he loves it.
Thank you.
number two of practice. Hopefully that wind laid down a little bit today. Man, it was brutal yesterday. The fishing, the wind, or the wind was brutal. The fishing was all right. Not what I wanted, not what I expected, but it was all right. The fish are so big here that you can mess up and not be really on anything and still catch a good bag. I think that's kind of what happened to me yesterday, but you're gonna have to dial it in here today. Let's go. Practice wasn't the best. A little windy, and not a whole lot going on. We're gonna try and catch some smallmouth.
So that's the game plan?
That is the game plan. We took everything else out of the boat. Tried to catch some smallmouth on the bed. See how that goes, and then go from there. Hopefully they bite pretty quick.